And ladies and gentlemen, on August 18th, Western Cup.
Teams are coming back, but there's only one Oklahoma.